Oké, okay. I'm Nicolai van der Woerd. I live in Nijmegen in the Netherlands. I work at the University Medical Center over there, and my research project is about the medical sector, of course. There's lots of things happening there in creating new open ways to educate people, and usually those projects die down after the project is over. So to make it more sustainable, I am doing now research to find out what's the best way to make it last longer. And yeah, usually it is teachers who are doing the job, and it's not really their area to think about business models and ways to make an organization sustainable. So that is the focus of my research. I've lined up four cases now, four projects that are producing OER or integrating OER, reusing it in the curriculum. And they all have one question in common, and that is how to set up this organizational structure. So I'm helping out and I'm doing a little part of their projects, and I'm trying to find ways to do it in a way that teachers also understand it, because it's really out of scope for them.